Good morning children, welcome you all in our math session. Previous session we have started our chapter division, chapter 4, okay. Let's do revision here. 946 divide 6. Here you have to divide and check the answer, okay. First write this 946 divide 6, okay. So first we write the table here, 6 table. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 nines are 54, and 6 tens are 60. Okay. Now, see here. Here is number 946. Okay. First, see this number. Here. Here is number 9. And it is bigger than 6. So, we can subtract 6 ones are 6 here from this 100 place number. Okay. So, 6 ones are 1 here and 6 here. Okay. 9 minus 6. We have to subtract 6 from this number 9. Okay, children. In division, first you have to take numbers from left hand side. Okay. 6 ones are 6. Now 9 minus 6. After 6, 7, 8, 9. So 3 remains here. Now we have to take this number 4. Okay. Now 34 number. Now see the table of 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36. But this 36 is larger than 34. So, we have to take this 30. Means what? 6 fives are 30. So, children, 6 fives are 30. You have to write this 30 here and do subtraction here. Now, 4 minus 0, 4. Okay. Then 3 minus 3, 0. Okay. Now, this 6, take down like this, okay, 6. Now, we get 46 number. Now, see the table of 6 here. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42 and 6 eights are 48, but 48 is larger than 46. So, we have to take this number 6, 7 is 42. So, 6, 7 is, you have to write here, 7 here, 6, 7 is 42 here. Okay, children, and now do here subtraction. 6 minus 2, we get 4, and 4 minus 4, 0. Okay, children, now here in it, this example, this 946 is called dividend. And this number is called divisor. This answer is called quotient. And here 04 means remainder. Okay, children. Now we have to check the answer. And for checking, first we have to write quotient. Quotient is 157. Then divisor. Divisor is 6. Then remainder. Remainder is 4 and then dividend, this dividend. Now first we will do this multiplication, okay. 6 sevens are 42. 2 here, wait, do this multiplication in rough page. 157 multiplied by 6. 6 sevens are 42, 4 here. 6 fives are 30 plus 4, 34, 3 here, carry over. 6 ones are 6 plus 3, 9. Okay, so 157 multiplied by 6 is equal to 942 plus this 4. Now 942 plus 4 is equal to 2 plus 4, 6. 4 as it is, 9 as it is. So we get answer 946. Look, this is dividend. And see here, children, 946 is dividend. Means what? When we multiply divisor and quotient and we add remainder, then we will get 946. And you know, 946 is a dividend. Okay? Means our answer or our division is correct. Okay, children?